Chaplet, especially for the success of the International Eucharistic Congress being held in Budapest, Hungary. By praying this chaplet, we pray for the intention of Pope Francis for his health and for the intention of Pope Emeritus Benedict for his health. By praying this chaplet, receive the plenary indulgence given in this period of pandemic and also in the year of Saint Joseph. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. You expired, Jesus, but the source of life, gas for poor soul, and the ocean of mercy open up for the whole world. O fountain of life, unfathomable divine mercy, envelop the whole world and empty yourself upon us. O blood and water, which gas for from the heart of Jesus, as a fountain of mercy for us.
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gas for the heart of Jesus, as a fountain of mercy for us.
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gushes forth from the heart of Jesus, as a fountain of mercy for us.
I trust in you.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to hell the third day, rose again from the dead. He ascended to heaven and seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From then he shall come to judge the living and dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sin, the resurrection of body everlasting. Amen. We offer this decade for the conversion of healing the continent Africa. We are praying at this very moment, all intention being sent to us. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, the soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and those of
the
world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the
whole
world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and
the
whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
We offer you this decade for the conversion of healing of the continent of Americas. We are praying at this very moment, all intention being sent to us. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion. For the sake of his sorrowful passion. For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
We open this decade for the conversion of healing the continent of Europe. We pray for the intention of our Holy Father Pope Francis for his health, and the intention of Pope Emeritus Benedict for his health. We are praying for all intention being sent to us at this very hour. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the
whole
world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
We offer this decade for the conversion of healing continent of Asia. We pray for all missionary, priests, religious. We pray for all divine mercy group. We pray for all Padre Pio group. We also pray for the Philippines, Malaysia, Singapore, Indonesia, China, Korea, India, North Korea. We pray for Thailand, Myanmar. We pray for Brunei. We pray for Guam. We pray for Pakistan. We pray for peace in Asia. We pray now for all intention being sent to us at this very hour. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, souls and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and those of the whole
world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the
whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole
world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the
whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole
for
world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole
we
world.
We offer you this decade for the conversion of healing continent Pacific. We pray for all for the conversion of this continent. We also pray for all intention at this very hour. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and
those
of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the
whole
world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the
whole
world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
Together. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and the whole world. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and the whole world. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and the whole world. Eternal God, whom mercy is endless and the treasure of compassion inexhaustible,
look kindly upon us and
increase your mercy in us, that in difficult moment we might not despair nor become despondent, but with great confidence submit ourselves to your holy will, with his love and mercy
itself.
The love of God is the flower, mercy is the fruit. Let the doubting soul read this consideration, divine mercy trusting. Divine mercy gushing from the bosom of the Father.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, greatest attribute of God.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, incomprehensible mystery.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, found gushing forth from the mystery of the Blessed Trinity.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, unfathomed by intellect, human or angelic.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, which all life and happiness.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, better than the heaven.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, source of miracle and wonders.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy encompassing the whole universe.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy descending to earth in the person incarnate world.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy which flowed out from the open wounds of the heart of Jesus.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy enclosed to the heart of Jesus for us, specially for sinners.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy unfathomed by institution of the sacred host.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy in the founding of Holy Church.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy sacrament of holy baptism.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy justification through Jesus Christ.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy accompany us through our whole life.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy embracing us, especially the hour of death.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy endowing us with immortal life.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy accompanying us in every moment of our life.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy shielding us from the fire of hell.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy in the conversion of hardened sinners.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, atonement for angel incomprehensible to saints.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, unfathomable in all the mystery of God.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, lifting up in every mystery.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, source of happiness and joy.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, in calling us from nothing to existence.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, embracing all the work of His hands.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, crown of God's handiwork.
I trust in
Divine mercy, which all immerse.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, sweet relief of anguished heart.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, only hope of despairing soul.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, repose, heart, peace amidst fear.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, delight and ecstasy of holy soul.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, inspiring hope against all hope.
I trust in
Together,
you.
Eternal God, whom mercy is endless, the treasure of compassion inexhaustible, look kindly upon us and increase your mercy in us, that in difficult moment we might not despair nor become despondent, but with great confidence submit ourselves to your holy will with its love and mercy itself. This year is the year of Saint Joseph. Memorare to Saint Joseph. Remember, most chaste spouse of the Blessed Virgin Mary, that ever was it known that anyone implore your help, sought your intercession, was left unassisted. Full of confidence to your power, I apply unto you and beg your protection. Despite not, O Virgin of the Redeemer, my humble supplication, but in your bounty and hear and answer me. Amen. Act of consecration to Saint Joseph. O dearest Saint Joseph, I consecrate myself to your honor and give myself to you, and may you always be my Father, my protector, my guide in the way of salvation. Obtain for me a greater purity of heart, fervent love of interior life. After your example, I may do all I can with the greater glory of God, in union with the divine heart of Jesus, the Immaculate Heart of Mary. O blessed Saint Joseph, pray for me that I may share the peace and joy of a holy death. Amen. Awitin natin Tanto Mergo. Gave us the Eucharist as a memorial of your suffering and death. May our worship of this sacrament of your body and blood help us experience the salvation you won for us, the peace of the kingdom, where you live with the Father and the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
Sambahin ka, O Jesus. As we enter the Jubilee door, we are praying for all intention at this very moment. Please join us as we enter the Jubilee door and pray for your intention.
Whoa. Cristo Jesús, Jesús, anak ng Diyos, sambahin ka Cristo Jesús, Jesús, walang hanggang liwanag. Sambahin ka Kristo Jesus, Jesus, Diyos ng kapayapaan. Sambahin ka Kristo Jesus, Jesus, kaibigan ng sambahin ka Kristo Jesus, Jesus, mabuting pastor. Sambahin ka Kristo Jesus, Jesus, bukan ng buhay. Sambahin ka Kristo Jesus. Ah, 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 ah. Sambahin ka Kristo
Blessed be God, blessed be His holy name. Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Blessed be His most sacred heart. Blessed be His most precious blood. Blessed be Jesus' most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete. Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary, most holy. Blessed are Holy Immaculate Conception. Blessed are Glorious Assumption. Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother. Blessed Saint Joseph, our chaste spouse. Blessed be God in His saints.
Amen.
We sing the final hymn. We invite you to sing the final song. Sing God.
Walang higit na pag-ibig. Mahal na puso,
ang bayang Pilipino,
ang bayang Pilipino, alay sa puso mo,
sa templo,
sa tahanan,
sambit namin ang iyong alat, maghari kang tunay,
Sa apari, hanggang ulo,
malaw na
naming pangarap,
maghari mo sa silangan,
pananampalataya,
naming siningas ng araw,
sintatag ng kabundukan,
sinlawak ng karagatan,
kailan may di pabibihag,
bayan mo sa kasalanan,
tanghal sa tanang dako,
ang banal mong sagisag,
ang sumpa ng karimlan,
di magtatagumpay, Pagkas tayo ng kanang kamay patungo kay Jesus, tayo na. Walang higit na pag-ibig, o mahal na puso, ang bayang Pilipino, alay sa puso mo, alay sa puso mo.
Sa templo at sa tahanan, sambit namin ang iyong alay. Mag-ahari kang tunay sa parig hanggang hulo.
Mag-ahari kang tunay.
Mag-ahari kang tunay sa parig hanggang hulo.
Into your arms, hold me tight all through the night. Guide me as we walk together. Teach me to love the way you do. Give us strength to face our fears. Grant us peace as we wipe away our tears. Always keep us by your side and never keep us out of sight. Dear Saint Joseph, build me a home made out of love and faith, not of stones, with rooms for Jesus and Mary to stay. For if I keep them near me, then I will never go astray. Foster Father of our Lord, hear my prayers and my voice. Guard us all until the end. Saint Joseph, most humble of men. said,